How are you doing? Let's say two people die with the same amount of HP. Is there a better way to decide? It's not just RNG. If two people decide to die with the exact same amount of health, it's previous health before that. If that was tied, it's who won the last round most recently. So, and it goes way back. Like, if you won 6 rounds ago and they won 7 rounds ago, you win. And then it's RNG. And so I think that's a good enough way.